the sun can color, just get it done.
Let's move to our table.
We're entering the main inside area.
Starting with the appetizers first, we have over here the mushroom galochi kebab. It has three types of mushroom inside. We have the truffle foam over here, the mint chutney, and we also have chipotle chutney. Let's try how it tastes. You can literally taste the three types of mushroom inside. The mint mayo is really, really good. So refreshing flavors there, na. It is really nice. I like how they have infused, you know, the truffle foam over here. Something fancy for the presentation, I would totally rate them 5.5, and in taste I guess I'll take a rate 4.5, not the full, but yeah, 4.515 is a good one. I really like it, very soft. So next we have this cotton candy mocktail. Look at the presentation. I am totally loving the presentation, how they have made it look very beautiful, fancy glass. Presentation wise, I loved it. It is like 5.5, but I'll taste and tell you guys how it tastes. Very nice, very refreshing. It tangy or khatta sa flavor aa raha hai. It has strawberries, milk chocolate bhi hai, berry ka bahut, you know, tangy sa flavor hai. I'm really loving it. It is like when you're coming from outside, you want to be like refreshed. Bahut hi refreshing drink hai. It has watermelon as well. I am totally loving it. You guys should try it. Dashing Chisha. It looks pretty. It has a very nice, beautiful color and has some edible flowers on the top as well. Okay, it's tangy as well. It has pineapple, pomegranate hai aur kuch edible flowers bhi hai. It has mint as well. Bahut hi tangy sa taste hai isme, and you know, a little khatta sa jo end. Guys, now we have stuffed kulcha with sriracha hummus. It has some dried carrots and dried olives and some veggies, and it is stuffed with cheese and topped with hummus, which is of sriracha flavor. Let's just take a bite. It has some edible flowers also, I guess, and some peanut which is dried. Let's just take a bite. Okay, so not a huge fan of it. Fancy का बनाया है, won't rate, I would rate it 3. I didn't like it much, but बहुत ही ज़्यादा try. For the mains now, here we have the Hyderabadi Kati Kathal, which is made of jackfruit and it is deep fried. Let's just take a bite. It is really very good. It is very spicy. It must have a tangy flavor. It is fried citrusy flavor. And it may be wapis edible flowers and some mint mayo also. I really.
Hi guys, so for the dessert, we have the Palankot dessert. Look how beautiful it is, with some tart, some ice cream and some drunken berries. It has a tart, and let's just see what is inside the tart. So we have some barfi inside, and let's just take a big bite. Okay, it's hot. Nice. It has khoya inside. It is very hot, and tart ke andar dala hai. Tart is also soft, a little soft, and uske upar coconut aur salted caramel ice cream hai with more khoya. It also has some drunken berries over here. I'll just take few. Really very good. I really love the presentation over here. यहाँ पे हर एक चीज़ का presentation on point है. I like the dessert a lot. A little more khoya है अंदर, but ठीक है, it is not overpowering. I'll rate it like 4.515. Overall, a really good dessert.